running!
You can't catch me!
Hey, Doug!
Oh, Jesus!
Rule number one. Pure iron is just one of a ghost's many weaknesses.
Watch out for holy water, too. That stuff will kill you.
Take the damn pamphlets and let's do this orientation properly.
I'm a ghost? That is awesome! Can I walk through walls? Can I fly?
Not quite the response I was expecting, but okay. Welcome to the afterlife. Take a pamphlet. We'll work on that. Come on.
So, ground rules. Curfew's at 8 a.m., but the call's at 7 p.m.
I think I found a better way to fuse a rock salt into the metal bullet. Double the punch.
Haru hasn't responded since yesterday morning.
Our anniversary is today.
He's totally forgotten.
I think you have more pressing issues than an AWOL boyfriend. You know, the cemetery's a mess. Your parents are gonna kill you. He's probably just busy with the shrine.
Good job, Joe. You're picking up solid objects usually takes a few days.
Hey, it's okay. I'm sure he's planning something big.
Hello, Nova.
Hello.
I thought you might need some help.
No worries. I'm almost done.
So, about tonight?
Tonight?
It's our anniversary.
Oh, yeah. I was thinking.
What was that?
You haven't heard of a yokai box? Family heirloom.
Yokai? Demons, right?
Evil ghosts in this case. No. Be careful, babe.
I do kind of do this for a living.
I know, it's just the ghosts in here are far more dangerous than your average Dante Cemetery cast.
This isn't my first rodeo. Are we forgetting what happened with the Bradleys?
I was just doing my job.
And I saved your butt.
It was one mistake. It won't happen again.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay. All right. Yeah, I forgot, but we can still have a good time, right?
Be gone, evil spirits!
Sortizamos de omnes immune espíritus.
Get it. They've been locked up for 1,000 years. They'll do anything for power. They're gonna look for a body to possess. And then they're gonna suck up all the other ghosts.
The cemetery. My parents are really gonna kill me.
I told you not to touch the box.
Those demons are not fucking up my cemetery.
Evil ghosts.
Scott, meet us at the house. Let's suit up.
My friends, no matter what, we stand together in the face of annoying dark forces released on a certain anniversary by a stupid boyfriend.
Hey.
Okay, I might have helped. The evil ghosts will probably attack the biggest crypt in the cemetery. I don't know how long the barrier will hold, but we are all going to have to be on guard.
We'll hold them off.
Good. Tonight, we fight. And tomorrow... I'm sorry. Is the end of the world boring you?
No.
What are you doing?
I'm just practicing some new moves I learned the other day. Do you want to see?
Is that why you didn't answer my text?
Do we have to do this now?
The world doesn't end just because I forgot our anniversary.
Guys, this isn't finished. Where are they?
I thought for sure they'd be here.
Let me check the barrier. Dear friend.
Don't listen to her. It's not Scottie anymore.
Be gone, evil spirit. Your fight is not with this girl.
Quite the contrary. I'm grateful she helped break the barrier. And now, we feast.
Get behind me.
Go, Scottie needs my help.
Back at the shrine, there's another yokai box. It's the fastest way to draw them out of her.
No, we have to expel the spirits from her body right now. Scottie doesn't have time.
Did you guys always argue like this?
All I'm asking is for you to respect my work and this relationship.
I do. You're still learning.
I've been doing this almost as long as you have.
Can I get a little quiet, please?
Look, a little busy right now.
I'm tired of trying to make you feel better about yourself. If you want to prove yourself, good luck. I'm going to get the box.
Fine. I'll just fix everything on my own. Nothing new.
Nova? Hey, I'm having trouble changing the TV. There's just so many remotes.
Enough!
Please don't.
No!
Scottie's possessed.
Thank you, Joe. I had no idea.
Nova, shouldn't we do something?
What? You're right. Can you distract her? I'll try to get close. Go kick some ghost butt.
Hey, ghost lurcher! Good luck, Nova!
Sorry, Scotty.
Come on! You look like shit.
So do you.
Is it over already? I'm really sorry for not listening to you. I know I doubted you. It won't happen again. I'm really sorry.
I can't do this anymore. You left me when I needed you the most. I think it's best we break up. Take care of yourself.
Hello?
Noah, you didn't come back home tonight. Cannot wait to see you.